I'll grab here. That's a crab.
Oh yeah. Bro.
Yes, sir.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Better Odds Fishing. Here today at Ocean Beach in San Francisco, gonna be doing a bit of crab snaring for Dungeness crab. Pulling up to this spot right here, got a few friends that started earlier this morning. I'm rolling in a little late, it's just about 11:30 right now. So I'm gonna see how everyone's been doing. Might end up switching spots, but let's see how we do. Oh yeah, looking good. Woo, a boom! All right, I guess this might be the spot.
Yes, sir. Most definitely. Fernando just got one.
Fernando's got one on down there.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, buddy. That's what's up.
Yeah. They're still here. Hey, I casted my double down. What's that thing?
What's up, man? All right. So I just roll up to the spot right now. Gonna get my baits in the water, but looks like Scott and Justin's got two more keepers. He's looking good.
Yes, sir.
Oh yeah. So I got the snares ready. Went ahead and marinated myself some bait last night. So we got some herring and anchovies. A bunch of Procure. Had in there for about 12 hours now. Good, got the cage full.
Mario caught a double on his first cast.
That's sick. Hopefully I get anywhere close to that lucky. I'm gonna have to add more weight. 10 ounce is not cutting it. Hasn't moved at all. It's been doing good. So you've got a crab on there. Feels good. That might be a crab. What's up? Oh yeah. Damn. I think so. Oh, damn. Let's get him back in there.
That's it. It's a double.
Shoot.
Yeah? Yeah, buddy. Oh, little guy. Nothing. That rod looks bent. Got him? Oh yeah. Damn. That one looks healthy. Oh, looks like a keeper to me.
Yeah, boy.
Get it. There's another grab here. That's a crab. Oh. Yeah, buddy. Whew. Thank you, sir.
That's
wow.
For sure.
Yeah, buddy. Finally. There we go.
Ready? Cause the cooler is getting hella full.
Alright, finally got ourselves a keeper. Let's get that bait wet again, see if we get another one. Atta boy, Scotty.
Seven.
Oh yeah.
Number seven.
Sheesh. Oh, it's a big one too. Let's throw it back, you know?
Not a keeper.
You don't think so? I think it's keeper number seven right there.
Nail as well.
Yeah, buddy.
6 inches. Yeah, 6 inches.
Number
seven.
Woo! Look good in there.
Alright, that homeboy doesn't know how to act.
There we go. Yeah, buddy.
Oh, bro. Like right on
the surf. Lario getting a big boy. Oh yeah. Sheesh. What? Oh yeah. That's what's up.
Off a chicken.
Bro.
Dude.
Oh my God.
Woohoo.
Oh, that's a buster. Oh yeah.
That's a toad.
Way to go, bro.
10-pound bass right
now. He is on again. He just got the ultra gate buster. So we got this time. Oh yeah.
Another one.
Another big boy.
Woo!
got one. Woo-hoo. Oh man.
Damn.
That's a good ass standing.
Just got ourselves a surfer. Oh yeah.
He still has no idea.
Just pull him in then.
Oh wait. I think we're okay. You can't lose. And then we have crap. That's impressive.
That'd be even better. Roger the crab.
Surfer.
You just get that?
Yeah.
What the hell?
What the fuck? You got another one?
The silent slayer over here. Oh six, my god.
Is that number 9?
It always gets the monsters.
Number 10.
Holy hell. It's a good one to finish your limit with. Holy.
This is a nice one too.
Yes, sir.
All you guys are
Scott has got another one on.
Skating him in, oh yeah. Not bad.
Number 8, thank you very much.
There we go.
Yes, sir.
Oh yeah.
What's he measuring out to? Get in there.
Over 6.
Over 6.
Alright.
Scott's got another one over there. Oh yeah!
Yeah.
Oh, I think one just popped off. I see him swimming. Oh no! He might wash into shore. I see him swimming. Damn. Yeah, somewhere right about where the wave is right there. He came off. I saw him swimming up top. Yeah, squid helped.
No! No, 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 no!
Got it, we got it, we got it.
Oh!
Alright, folks, so we're gonna go ahead and call it quits in this episode of Better Odds Fishing. Hope you all enjoyed the show. Hope you get yourself out here and get yourself some crab before that commercial season opens. Still time. Get yourself some. Enjoy good times out here. We'll catch y'all next time.